Express becomes unhinged, she cannot be stopped. And that is why when Oscar tried to derail me, I didn't just turn into a complain train. No, 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 I rolled right over her. And when the train is coming, it stops for nobody. No, no, no. Everybody stops for the train, just like I stopped five women on my way to Money in the Bank.
You can do whatever it is that you want to do to try to take the focus off of me and put it on you, but this is not the Becky Lynch WrestleMania comeback story. No.
Yes, it is.
No, no, no. See, no, this is the Bianca Belair comeback story from last year's SummerSlam. Because losing that title to you in 26 seconds was one of the most lowest moments in my career. See, you shocked everybody with your little comeback that nobody expected. I mean, you showed up, you surprised me, you challenged me right there on the spot. But ever since that moment, I vowed to myself that I was going to look at every single opportunity as a chance to redeem my reputation. But look at us now. Oh boy, look at us now. A whole year later. And I am proud to say that I did just that.
I find it very convenient that you got distracted by Becky here and you couldn't get into the ring in time to beat the count. Or maybe it's because little EST right here realized that she was outmatched and she had to take a little shortcut. Maybe, I don't know. Regardless, it doesn't matter because tonight, if you just so happen to get counted out again, not only will Mella be money, she'll be your new Raw Women's Champion.
Girl, girl, girl. And tired of hearing all this talking. You know what? It's time for everybody to remember why I'm the strongest, the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest.
Oh! Who needs a reminder? She tells us every week. And this is what you get for flapping your gums, champ.
Champ getting double teamed right now.
Becky Lynch and Carmella teaming up to take out the EST. And EST not going down without a fight.
She says she's the toughest. She's showing it now.
Man, I mean, this is absolutely unfair. It's 2-on-1. Bianca doing her best to fend off both Lynch and Carmella.
Yes! Oh, manhandle slam!
Start the match!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it.